Hello everyone, today we learn maths. In case of maths, we have to discuss operations with large numbers. Okay, now first tell me what is the operations. Last 2 years you have to learn addition, subtraction, multiplication and dividation. These are the four operations. You have to do these four operations different numbers. Okay. Today we have to see the same operation in case of large number. Yes, large number. Okay. Now see our first operation in case of large number, addition. How to do addition? It's the same. 5 plus 6, 11. Then 11 plus 5, how many? 16. 6 is here. 1 is carry over. Now 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 9 is 15. Then 5 is here. 1 is carry over. Then 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 3, how many? 10. Then 0 is here. 1 is carry over. Now 1 plus 9, 10. 9 plus 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. Then 19 plus 7. 19 plus 7, how many? 26. 6 is here. 2 is carry over. Now, 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. 17 plus 1, 18. Then 8 is here. 1 is carry over. Now, 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. Then 16 plus 8, 24. Then 4 is here, 2 is carry over. Then 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. Then 3 is here, 1 is carry over. Now 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 9 is how many? 10, 11. Then 11 is here, 1 is carry over. Now 2 plus 1 is 3. Now we have to put commas according to Indian place value. Then what's our answer? Our answer is 31 crore 34 lakh 86,000 56. So you understand how to do operation in case of large number? Okay, bye.